Previously on Light of Caelum, I completed So Enforced again thanks to the power of casino grinding. Afterwards, I received a snapboard message that contained the name I needed to find Dr. Dos Santos' accursed password. Alright, this time I'm going to try completing Star Warrior in case it gets me something, but this time I'm going to try getting the egg and try to get the Inferni upgrade. Give me this golden egg for 500G. Yeah. But now I have to somehow get the hatch, but that's going to be difficult, since it's also kind of random. If only it was guaranteed. Finally, I got the golden egg to crack! It starts engulfing itself in you in flames. But fear not, it seems to not affect you negatively. Full energy starts surging throughout your body. A phoenix can be seen flying towards the sky. Your Inferni spell can now deal additional damage. Good. That'll give me an advantage against the enemies now. It'll be much easier than before, hopefully. Yeah, in the demo I won without the upgraded Inferni spell, and it was really painful. But now, now I'll get as much mileage as possible. Alright, let's see how you do against my new upgraded spell. Okay, Inferni. 4 damage. I guess that's pretty good. Uh-oh. Prepare yourself. There's no defend command, so I just gotta spam Inferni. Ow. Are you kidding me? Prepare yourself. Inferni. Wait, wasn't he charging? Weird. Hey, so you really are. What did the legend speak of? The Star Warrior. Yeah, even with the extra DPS. It still takes quite a lot of resources to win. Frame General has been vanquished. Okay. Defeat a second primal, okay. Well, I had to come here on low hit points. Seek it out. Giga frame item. Item. Are you kidding me? Charge. Yep. That was pretty cheap. Please, just run out of hit points. Okay, good. But now I don't have any more resources, which really sucks. Giga frame vanquished. Seriously, keeping that mirror intact is really impossible, considering what you're up against all the time. Carrier bomber. You obtain a relic. This will ensure you have a greater chance of landing a critical hit, except the RNG in this game is just so bad that it's not that likely to happen. Okay, let's see if having a stronger Inferni makes a difference. Okay, the first phase I think is immune to physical, so just spam Inferni. Even with that relic, it's still faster than me. Okay, it's transforming, not good. Crit, nice. Oh no. And this is where I have to spam heals. Fortunately, magic cannot crit. Uh-oh, bulking up. Damn. Now it's bulking up. Is it weak to physicals anymore? Still weak to physicals. But once it does, I think once it does its next big attack, I have to reconsider that strategy. Nice heal. Yeah, it's weak to Inferni again. And I got it this time. That upgraded Inferni really made a difference. You're nothing without me, for I am the absolute truth. You cannot escape your destiny, Star Warrior. Yeah, this time I'm gonna pick the other ending, the one where I accept the darkness's power and become the new cosmic darkness. Alright. You did it! Now you have one final task. What would you like to do? I want to absorb the cosmic darkness. Become one with the darkness. Absorb. Very well. Now it's time I confess to you. You see, I am the true cosmic darkness. I was sent to test you by the Seraphim Order. If you wish to absorb me, then you will become the next cosmic darkness, thus repeating the magic cycle. The world will retain its magical properties. However, you will be sealed for 1,000 years. Only then you will reawaken and face the next Star Warrior. I see you've made up your mind. Then it's time to bid you farewell. It was a pleasure, hero. Your legend will live on. That means the previous hero chose to absorb it instead of seal it. And so the cosmic darkness was absorbed by the hero, thus becoming the next heir to the absolute truth. The hero became overwhelmed with divine power and was sealed for the next 1,000 years, never to be seen again. For the last words, they let out a whisper. This is my destiny. Chaos then engulfed Razzle, and a new age of darkness has begun. The end. I hope there's... Is there like a separate achievement for both endings? Because I think the dev recently implemented a bunch of achievements. I think I might be able to get the money achievement if I just go to the casino and grind there for a bit. Okay, exiting game. Yes, Miyu's guide really helped. Really wish I could skip this animation to make it a bit faster. Alright, there's Inverse Tower. I can go to Palm Shower Garden, okay. Wait. Where's Soen Forest? I don't really think I need any more drops from that Drake boss, but, you know, it's kind of convenient if I can refight it, right? No, it's... It doesn't seem to be listed here. Also, I have no idea where to find any of the Palm Shires at all. I have no choice but to go to Soen City or Inverse Tower, but no one wants to go to Inverse Tower. That place is too strong right now. Yeah, we're definitely gonna attack me with terrorists on the way. Or not. So, anybody catch your attention during the exam? Yeah, but it's more than I imagined. I knew a couple of them were going to be trouble, but I never expected for the whole roster to have this much of an impact. I know for sure who I'm picking for my class, though. What about you guys? Those two would be a great addition to mine, that's all I can say. Could use a diplomat and an assassin. I mean, Kaiser and Vanu. You wouldn't be talking about Kaiser and Vanu, Mr. Inoue? Obviously. I have 5 already in mind. And 2 I can't help but notice. If you're talking about that Tsubasa kid, I have my eyes on him as well. Can't tell who the other one is, though. Care to elaborate? No, Kyou is the least of my worries. Who I'm talking about are... I'm not sure for certain, but I feel like I've read about them before. Exodus, perhaps. Yoo-hoo, is Mr. Lawfell there? My apologies. I need to be sure about those two. April, keep an eye on them as well. I'll message you the details soon. Something tells me this batch is going to be extra special this year. This is going to be one hell of a ride. I wholeheartedly agree. So about yesterday, when we did nothing but slack off, yeah. We did that for strategic purposes. Sometimes you gotta throw off the opposing team to get what you want. What do you want? Wow, look at you, so wise. Can't say the same with that cousin of mine though, can't believe he really did that. So she really is Kenzo's cousin. Hello there, I'm so excited to know which class I'm going to end up in. Hey Rami, are you finished yet? Just give me a bit, I'm almost done. That fight in the forest gave me goosebumps. I should have bought more snacks for it. I feel like most of the students just decided opt out of the contest altogether just so they could hide their true abilities. So in reality, all the people who got ranked might not actually be the strongest in the school, just the most proactive. Or don't care about having their abilities exposed. Since I have the Drake Horn, can this guy do anything with it? Here, Squirt, why don't you come take a look around? You have new stuff on sale. Maybe new stuff. Oh wow, they do have new stuff. Solid shield is better than stance garm, huh? Mage garb is actually on par with stance garm in terms of overall defense, but more stances. And also gives more FP. I wonder if that would be better for Kyou, since he has to burn through so much FP anyways. Or should I just go with solid shield just for more defense? I don't know what's the best for him. This one has no agility, but it's not like Miyu was ever gonna use agility heavily anyways. This seems to be the best one for Miyu. Allow her to specialize in what she does best. Plus, it'll be easier to use her aggro drawing move if she already has a ton of stance to begin with. Yes, I think that is the best loadout for her. Stick to her strengths. Heavy gear, aloe guard. Heavy gear actually has more stance than aloe guard, so it might be better in some ways if your enemies are just gonna do multi-hit attacks all the time. So aloe guard has the strongest defense so far. I need to think about Kyou's armor. Do I go with a high stance one as well, or should I do something else? It's not an easy choice with him. Yeah, Mage Guard would definitely give him more FP to spam with. Just buy like one of each so I have options. We still have Alpha Grenades, but we also have more Experimental Grenades. Wait a minute, but this already inflicts burn. But it might be guaranteed compared to the other. So if I use both Burn and Poison, I'd be able to deal a lot of DOT damage for the enemy. That might be worth considering, even if it is a little expensive. Will I still find Kado here? Yeah, he is here. Curse that calm. She may have bested us last time, but we'll make sure to defeat her next time and reclaim our crowns. Seriously, you're not going to acknowledge that we fought each other in the forest? That you said all those ominous things and somehow knew about the voice? Strange calm. Hushed voices ring. Someone from home? The beginning is the start of the end. Just looping. Please take care and extend helping hand. There she is, Eruk. What? I can't go into this one. Okay, and what about the Kenzo house? Is he just gonna order the guards to shoot me on sight? Vanguard. How the mighty have fallen. Oh, that's right, we hospitalized him, so that might have caused a media ruckus. We deserve the right to know about Kenzo Vanguard. After what he did... Did it, him threatening to sexually assault Miyu also get publicized? Yikes. What does everybody know about Kenzo? What did the young master do this time? What the? I didn't know I could walk back here. Was that a mistake? An oversight? I didn't trap myself back here, did I? Oh, there were gliders here! Never mind, it's totally intentional. Sneak around and find gliders. Only a small amount, though. Oh great, it's a media. Can't say I didn't anticipate this. Hey, listen. I really want to say sorry about that asshat's behavior. He's usually not like that. Anyway, I wanted to give you this as a token of apology. It ain't much, but I just hope you'll like it. You didn't have to go that far for an apology. Look, just take it, okay? It's bad enough I'm apologizing on behalf of that idiot. Ugh. Strike her? What's this? It's an Atlas unit. A what? What do you mean, Kyou? You're literally equipping one. I'm pretty sure I gave you Striker as well. A what? You haven't heard of them? Wow, I can't believe you haven't heard of them. Allow me to explain. Yeah. A lot of people normally possess two units in their bodies. One's for brands and the other for armor. And sometimes people use brands for their weapons, like Aya and I. But what most people don't know is that we have an Atlas slot. And that's located at the back of our skull. Atlas units, unlike armor and brand units, alter your fighting ability and style. Think of them as enhancement drugs. They have their own pros and cons too. The reason why people rarely use them is because they're usually content with just a brand and an armor. That and they're too lazy to reach the back of their skulls. I see. Must be why I haven't heard of them. But you're literally wearing one! Our culture is all about being a minimalist and getting the job done quick. But yeah, there you have it. I hope this gives you more insight, Kyou. Seriously, I thought martial arts like you would at least find ways to get stronger. Anyway, I'll be on my way now. Try and visit my restaurant sometime when it opens. Just give us ingredients and we'll make the food for you. We have to give you ingredients? What? Thanks, I'll keep that in mind. Okay, Hitoshi is right there. But how is he going to score? The fact that he helped us, does that mean he's going to get points for being a cooperative person? I don't know how the rankings work here. Look who it is. The man of the hour. Seems he really did a number on that Vanguard guy. Still fighting without any mercy, eh? Just doing my job. Right. I keep forgetting you have that contract going on. Anyway, how'd it go? The test didn't seem much of a challenge for us. Although I got all pumped after the whole ordeal of you and Vanguard. In fact, she should be at Jay's modules right now, working on upgrading her gear. I should probably stop by that place. She can't ever give herself a break. It's all about guns with her. That's so true. Anyway, assembly's about to start soon, but we got time to screw around. Talk to me on Snapboard if you need anything. Gotcha. Snapboard? Huh? Funds added? Oh no. I need to spend some money real quick. Holy crap. Morning, Kyou, Miyu. What brings you two here? Just saying hi. Killing time before the assembly. Is that so? Actually, I've been meaning to upgrade my gear, but the thing is, I don't know what to pick. Maybe you guys can help me. Sure thing. Got anything in particular to narrow down your searches? I was hoping for something that'll reinforce my combat style. What's your combat style again? Guns? I think I may know what suits her. Oh? Oh, come on. I didn't know we had a choice. I don't even know her fighting style, actually. Is she, like, what's her discipline? How does she charge SG or FP or something? What? Is she an SG charging type like Miyu, or does she rely on FP to do her basic moves like Kyou does? Dang it. I'm pretty sure this is because she's going to join a party and this will determine what she'll come with, but... No, I think this is based on what we saw in the store as well, isn't it? So, flow reinforcing, balanced survival. The fact that she has flow reinforcing implies that she is an FP type like Kyou, so let's go ahead and give her that. I can always buy something else for her later. She needs flow reinforcing equipment. You really think I'm that type, huh? Well, I can't argue. Thanks for helping you two. I really appreciate it. Don't mention it. Yeah. I'll take care of the rest from here. Let's meet up at the assembly soon. Will do. Oh, come on. Mage garb? That took a while, eh? Yeah. Sorry about that. I'm just glad I'm fully prepared for anything that happens. By the way, that uniform, isn't that from Kazuri High? Yeah. There was a surprise field test yesterday and we had a fight against our students. Unfortunately for me, I didn't expect it to happen and well, let's just say my performance was a bit subpar. Yeah, you should have spent hours at the casino grinding like I did. No, I don't think so, kid. I can tell you have a vast amount of experience. Huh? Could it be that I'm rusty, though? But I know for sure you're one hell of a fighter. Thanks, I suppose. See you around, mister. Careful out there. Yeah, Mage Garb is the one that gives... Wait. What? Oh no, I have to control her. Why are you not level 6? Wait. This is very weird. No, this ain't right. I'm gonna restart because I don't want to switch control to another person yet, but... Let's see, her fighting style. There must be something in the library about that. No, it didn't list it. Okay. For techniques. Required FP ammo. Okay, so flow points are is probably what I need to worry about, huh? Yes. Replace guard restores FP but decrease SG? So it'll keep her, make it harder for her to use Hellstorm. So how do I build up my SG then? A skill type fighter. I need to actually write this down, but I'll still reload because I want to see what else I can do with my current party first. Okay, it says allies regenerate 5% TP every turn. Do you mean TP or SG? Because this game uses SG as its TP equivalent, I believe. FP is supposed to be your equivalent to MP. But yeah, that is weird. Hmm. Materialization. That is... okay, this one doesn't have any weird hit point thresholds, and it just supports the whole party. So this is... So she's best when fighting alongside a team. That way they can quickly reach their... SG requirements. Assuming that's what TP actually is. But still, reload. Hmm. So for Atlas units, she seems to be an offensive... She seems to attack a lot, so... Would Striker be a good one for her, or should I put her on standard? What would be the best for her? Hmm. Should I just specialize or not? And with that extra FP bonus, that would help her with her ammo situation, I believe. Now, I wouldn't have to reload quite as often. Hmm. Yeah, this is gonna be tough. Thinking about my mod slots. I pretty much have to spec her out just like I did with everyone else. But it's so weird that she can access Kyou's mail and just grab all his money, too. It's a very weird design choice. Do you think everyone would have their own separate snap boards? Very weird. Hey, that's weird. I didn't notice this one before. Apparently, I got a message for completing a walkthrough of Star Warrior. Terra Gear? The heck? This is so weird. Did I get this before? I don't understand. Why didn't I notice this before? Star Warrior, free mod slots, that's really good. And it also has a lot of... It doesn't have a lot of stance, but... It also has a lot of slots that I can just fill with anything I want. Hmm, this is a tough choice, isn't it? Is that a Drake's Horn? You must have went through such lengths to get this thing. How about it, will you care to trade this for a brand? I can make one of two brands that this material is used for. Your choice. What? What the heck is a belt? Who uses a belt? Is that Kyou's type of equipment? Maybe? So I can make it for either Kyou or Miyu. Mostly used by the OPS disciplinary ward. Impossible to overclock. So no mod slots. But very high offense. Go back. F. Design to destroy anything. One mod slot. Negative regen? But every hit, normal hit shots hit 4 times each. That sounds terrible. At least this one seems to have a really good boost to it. Impossible to overclock, but If I use that triple slot gear instead, then that means I wouldn't have to worry. And that means I can make up for the lack of slots. So I think this would pair really nicely with gear that has extra slots on it. Okay, alright, give me a moment. Can I get another Drakehorn though? We were able to farm Drakehorns in the previous... in the demo, but I don't know. The Sun Business was a success. Congrats on your new brand. We need to find any more. Just take care of yourself out there. Okay, I actually had to reload a save. Apparently, I can get some extra conversations if I go talk to people with Kyou before talking to Aya. Really, so many missables. I feel bad for missing this. Kyou Tsubasa, I haven't forgotten our clash the other day. And while I respect your genius and battle, I do hope we end up having a rematch. Fighting you has made me learn a thing or two about listening to my partner. Well, both that and the mild injuries. We're a more serious mission. We'd likely have ended up like the Vanguard, if not worse. Anyway, thank you for the lesson. I'll be more conscious of my choices moving forward. Morning, you two really sure nailed that test. Wish my team were like y'all. Good morning. Are you ready for the upcoming assembly? Alright, now I start Aya's side, and I decided to unequip Terra Gear from Kyou so that all this, no matter which party I have, if I am in a bad situation, I can always switch to Terra Gear and hope for the best. Yes. It still has the Omni on it, so hopefully I don't screw myself over by unequipping it like that. I just don't know how I should play, and I also haven't spent the Drakehorn yet. Not until I know who uses the belt. I need to consider my options carefully and see if I can ever get another one. But what am I supposed to do now? And it's kind of crazy how she just... Wait. Yeah. Wait a minute. Yeah, it shows you old attachments even if you've already taken them. Strange. So I can't just use this to get multiple Terra Gears, okay? But what am I supposed to do now? He's just saying the same thing. I guess I have to go to the school entrance and such. But it's kind of weird not playing as Kyou now. So yeah, it's a good thing I took off all the important stuff from him. Save some good gear for Aya and Hitoshi. I'm also going to put mastery on her until she can catch up in terms of levels. Projection. Yeah, we'll see how you do against this. This should be easy, right? Starts with no SG though. But lots of FP. I better just do normal attacks. Aim assist. Improve capabilities. 15 FP. Next attack does more damage. I'll save that for when I fill out.
Leave it to me.
12. If I lose this, this will be very embarrassing. Oh, she regen SG, okay?
Leave it to me.
Bolt Storm!
This main hurt. Fire.
DDR.
Leave it to me. This main
turn. Hawk Storm.
Eliminating target. Gotcha.
Oh no, my stance! I still got plenty of ammo. Broke him again. Please don't stun me or anything. Ow. Okay, 100%. Let's see her ultimate attack. RDDR?
Leave it to me. Don't worry. These babies are legal here.
Alright, we won. Okay, Ichiro Residence. Wait, the apartment? No, it's overpayment due. Failure to comply will result in eviction. That doesn't sound good. Yeah, this is Ichiro's place, but why is... But Aya's allowed to go in here, huh? Hitoshi Ichiro. That was his full name, I think. So this is definitely his place, but... Welcome, Mr. Ichiro. VR training? What? Just a training dummy, but not this... But I don't see anything for projection. Check messages. No new message. Record data. Oh, I can use this computer as a save point? Nice. Wait, where does Aya live? Does she just bunk with him? Probably. Oh, there's RTP. Huh. Yeah, he just lives in an apartment building. Room 302. But why did the train take me there anyways? That's so weird. I was able to get in through the train, but not through the front entrance? What? How'd it go? I'm all geared up for our next flash quiz. Come think of it, do you really think we made Lois score back there? You know, for a fact that... I was the one who misled that dragon into attacking others. Mm-hmm, I haven't forgotten. How did you manage to do that without dying, though? You're just trying to aggro it onto other people. I'm just worried because I barely did anything. Not to mention, that drake almost fried me. We almost repelled that army of wolves waiting near the bridge. So we'll have to see. 500 gliders tells me we'll be at least top 10. It's so weird seeing you this optimistic, huh? The school's awakened my first rebel. It's pointless to turn back now. One of these days, you and Kyou will blow this school up with your obsession of fights. Anyway, let's get to the assembly. Okay, let's see what I need to equip on you. You're level 6? Why are you starting at a higher level than her? Standard gear. Dang it. Okay, I'll just give you the balanced one for now until I figure out what's going on. Good morning. Today's the day we get assigned to our designated class. What class do you think you'll end up in? Good morning. Are you all ready for the upcoming assembly? Morning. Have you all heard about that Vanguard boy in Tsubasa? Those two must have had some beef back then. Too bad that boy lost. I heard Tsubasa's got them crazy forbidden martial arts going on. Anybody fighting against them will sure be in for one heck of a rodeo. Hi there, I sure do hope you ace that placement test. A is for espionage, B is for rescue, C is for special operations. There's no question about this school's placement test. It's designed to cater to your ability, so depending on your performance, you may end up in the class you least expect. Crocbestian, I barely made it out of that placement test, I tell ya. Mom always warns me about not making it out of that schmozzle. But luckily, this bloke's got four lungs. Since nobody's bothered to use the water terrain, I decided to be the guest of honor. And what do you know? No scratches, nothing. Stick that in your pipe and smoke it, Mom. So he went to the water to complete the test? Mothers. Hello, how was the test? Alright. Auditorium. Proceed? Yes, that sounds ominous. The fact that you gave me a choice to proceed or not. Good morning, everyone. I assume all of you got some good shut-eye. Good. Kazuri High is a school dedicated for the elite. A simple mistake such as skipping out on meals and sleep could lead to your downfall. Should your weakness show, then it'll be over for you. Now, in terms of yesterday's test, we decided to assign each and every one of you to an appropriate teacher based on your results. The ones who didn't make the cut, they'll just have to try again after taking the remedial course. Watch out for them too. They'll be hungry to grab one of your seats. Don't celebrate too early just yet. As you know, each class will have a ranking system, as well as a school-wide ranking system. This will pit all of you against each other in a friendly competition. Those who are high in ranking will of course be given perks. Oh, this is making me excited. Perks, huh? You'll be learning more about this system during class, but for now we're excited to be working with you all. Every assembly will get mail from Snapboard regarding which class you'll be attending this year. Once read, proceed to your designated classroom for further instructions. That'll be all. Ta-ta. Oh man, anticipation is killing me. You're telling me. For once, I'm nervous. Really? I'm actually excited. You know, I can't believe we actually passed the test. I'm assuming it's because you got carried. Piff, as if. She actually managed to carry on her own. Trust me, I can vouch. Now that's one hell of a surprise. Oh wow, great job, Miyu. I'm so glad that railgun I made for you was put into good use. Yeah, I really owe you one, Aya. Looks like they just sent us the results. Let's see. Oh my gosh! You guys, I ended up in Class C! So did I, and she's jumping and vibrating like crazy. You guys too? I'm in Class C also. How about you, Hitoshi? Well, we know you're in Class C. I saw it in the board. Guys, it looks like I'm going to be a Class C student after all. Are you serious? You had us all worried. Man, this is great news. I never thought we would all be classmates again. Freaking Hitoshi. Anyway, since we're all Class C students now, how about we celebrate later? Oh yeah, where to? A Naru grill would be nice. Attention all students, please report to your classes for your introduction immediately. Thank you. That's our cue. Let's go. Oh no. Snapboard. Package delivered. Read. Welcome Kazuri students. Your uniforms are ready to be received at any time. These uniforms can only be used as fight camos. For more information, please refer to the library. I am attached. School uniform package. Use. Book has been added to MISC. Okay. Fight camos. Fight camos are costumes characters can wear during battle. They are used for aesthetic purposes only and not to be mistaken for actual gear. You can equip a fight camo in the equip section of the character menu. It's located at the very bottom of the equip categories. Okay. But it seems like Aya's already in her uniform to begin with, I think. Kazuri Modified and Kazuri Original. Maybe we can get more camos later. Oh wait, wasn't there supposed to be a grenade here? Yup. Found it. I remember that from last time in the demo. I could actually pick up a grenade there to make up for all the ones I used up. Hood student. The sky's so pretty here. Isn't it romantic? Yeah, it's pretty relaxing here. I can't wait to see what the future holds. We're young, reckless, and have dreams to realize. I'd rather none of us act reckless. Oh, no fun. You sound like my older brother. Yeah. Can't enter our classrooms, can I? Wish we could walk faster, it's so slow. I can't talk to them anymore. odd. Class C Hall. Welcome all! I'm assuming you all know who I am, but for those who don't, my name is Rudal LaFell, Flow Magic Engineer and a former Exodus member. So we're from Exodus too, interesting. In this class we will learn all about crisis prevention, flow manipulation, and how to enhance your combat skills. I don't see Kenzo here, he's still recovering, huh? If he misses the first few days of class, that's gonna put him way behind everyone else, isn't it? This is gonna be a breeze. However, those won't be the only things you will learn here. First and foremost, this class is going to be working with other classes in order to complete missions. These missions will be your primary source of grades. The more urgent the mission is, the more points you'll gain. In addition, these points will be evaluated every week to determine your rank within the school and your inner class. So no rank high, you shouldn't be doing urgent missions alone. However, there is one catch, and this is for those who are confident in their combat abilities. You can challenge others to a duel and use your grades as Ante. What? Oh, you hear that, Kyou? My days of training will finally be put to the test. Should your confidence match your strength, then I assume you won't have any problems using the system. So can we just challenge any rando here to a duel just to get better grades? I don't know. I tried carefully. Those around you may be stronger than you think. After all, this is an elite school. Even with a high ranking, we're probably not the strongest people in the school for sure. Okay, any questions? I have one, sir. Proceed. Is there a limit to how much of our grade we can wager? This chick's hella bold. Good question. There's no limit to how much you can wager as long as your grade doesn't surpass what you currently have. Everyone in the school starts with a grade of 50. The passing grade starts from 70, then increases every month until it reaches 90 for the finals. The school is very lenient on those who have low grades, but should they fail the finals, they will be expelled. I see, thank you, Mr. LaFell. Any other questions? I do. Alright, proceed. What should I ask him? Do duels only occur if both parties accept? Yes. Non-consensual duels will cost the offenders the points they are trying to wager and may face possible disciplinary charges. We do not tolerate people using their power for their own benefit. However, there's one exception to that rule. In terms of ranks, achieving a certain rank makes you an invaluable target and a role model at the same time. That means once you're in the top 5 of your class, duels become mandatory should anybody challenge you. This is to keep competitiveness at bay and to give everybody a chance at glory should they train properly. Now then, any other questions? What else can our grade be used for? Your grade can be used to access resources located around school and Stone City. For example, in order to purchase special books from the library, you'll need a grade of 60. Or if you need to have a hovercraft license, you'll need a grade of 75. This is to reinforce your competitive spirit and how tactful you are in utilizing these resources once you've reached enough points through your own means. Now then, Any other questions? Is this going to be like Law Mage Academy where I have to keep track of time as well? Did our last test affect your starting grade? Great question. Everything you've done during the first exam also affected your starting grades and your rank within the system. For example, the fight between Tsubasa and Vanguard gave Tsubasa a lot of points, while Vanguard lost some. While there was no visible wager, our system automatically provided a default grade for both combatants. Our actions that involve espionage, negotiations, and communication are also counted. So because Lunari and Elysian negotiated with us, they might have actually gotten some points. Now then, any other questions? What should I ask him? I don't have any other questions. Never mind. Very well. Before we move on, I'd like for you to look at your stamp board emails and read carefully on who made it in the ranks. The first rank will represent your class as student body president, and try not to give them too much of a hard time. Now let's move on to the fundamentals of flow energy. Several hours later, I'm pretty sure Lunari is at the top right now. Remember that if you try to fight someone who has a magic jammer, such as someone who can block healing, approach them defensively. Yeah, I remember that guy had a heal jammer. So what am I supposed to do about all these jammers? Can I bring my own jammer so I can shut down my opponents? That concludes our lesson today about the fundamentals of flow magic. Yeah, if I had anti-jammer protection, maybe I could have dealt with Kenzo easier. Alright everyone, it's lunchtime. When you return, we'll be having a hands-on assignment about missions, so don't eat too much. Use this time to socialize and get to know your classmates too. I'm sure you guys will get along. Class dismissed. Are people just gonna challenge me right off the bat? I'm nervous. Okay. Read. Class A. Vanu and Kaiser got really high scores even though they got their butts kicked out there. Serenity? Wait, what? Serenity's the robot, but wasn't that a password in the prologue area? I am very suspicious now. Midori, wasn't she the lunch lady? She scored really high too. Class B. Kato scored in the middle even though he should have done pretty well during that test in terms of fighting us, right? And he even managed to stun... he and Mai managed to stun Elysian, so I think that would have gotten them some points. Okay, Elysian scored really high, so did the Lunari. Kyou also. I think Miyu lost a lot of points because she got stunned. She got captured back there, huh? Surprisingly, Kenzo got sick at rank 6 despite getting hospitalized. List of subjects that changed during the school year. VI means it's very important, huh? This one looks really good. Wait, what? What the hell? Get your own stall! Can a girl get some privacy over here? Momoko, I'm trying to do research. Why did this scene happen just because I wandered around the freaking bathroom? Wait, I actually got a better idea. Would you like to join my research? Wait, don't go! Please, listen! Okay, I got a proposition for you. I'll give you a really cool item if you help me just once. Okay, what is it? There's a book I left on my desk in Class B. The problem is I'm kind of tied up right now, so I can't get it myself. And I'd rather continue my research before lunch ends. So if you can get me that book, this cool item is yours. Sound good? I guess? I promise you won't regret this, I guarantee it. Boys hottie list. This has been marked as spam, deletion should be top priority. We're ready to find your ideal boyfriend. This is the start of school year and we've tailed all the votes for the hottest guys in Kazuri. Remember that we do this at the beginning and the end of the school year so the votes may change around. You can also vote for multiple people. Hottest guys vote. Ryosuke 17, Kyou 15, Roman 14, Razu 13, Shingo 13, Jiro 12, Hitoshi 12, Kaiser 11, Taven 10, Kai Keiko 8, Kado 7, Oreka 6, Niam 4, Marionetka 4, Salazar 3, Dingo 3, Kenzo 2. I'm guessing that what Kenzo did kind of tanked his ratings here, didn't it? If he didn't do that, he probably would have scored at least 10. Top council comments. Ryosuke is definitely our top pick. He's such a baddie, and that dark skin just gives us the goose pickles. It totally makes sense for him to be up there. Kyou is also up there because he's so cool. Kind of sucks that he's saying Miyu, but can't help but gawk at those bulging muscles. Ugh, so sexy. Wait, he's single? Oh my gosh. Roman's such a pretty boy along with Razu and Shingo. I bet I could picture a BL scenario of those three. Jiro's pretty popular too. I sometimes fantasize myself getting Kabe donned by him. Sometimes. Anyway, that's all from us. Happy hunting, gals. This might be even more cutthroat than Law Mage Academy. I come in peace. Hello there. I saw something on the fur desk. Should I give it to her? Fur desk from which side? Momoko's book. Okay. There's no save point in this one. Oh shoot, does that mean if I walk out of this room, I'm just gonna get mugged? I'm scared. Also, what kind of book is that? A book you never bothered reading and never will? Okay, it's a mystery for the ages, I see. Momoko, you better give me a cool item and not screw me over. I have your book! What the hell? Oh, it's you again. Got the book yet? I really, really need it. It's on my desk in class B. Should be easy to get. I got your book. Oh, thank you. You know, I was really feeling like something's missing, but this will complete today's research. Yeah. This person is crazy. Very good. Yes, this is perfect. Such satisfying curves. Ahem. Oh, right. Here's the reward. Standard plus X? Wait, what? A standard Atlas unit? Oh, there's more than a standard Atlas unit. It's a standard plus. It looks like it combos a specific defensive unit. What? Yeah, about that. It won't work with any standard armors. In fact, I made this with my husband's armor in mind. The problem is I have no idea where he hid it. Oh, who are you going out with, huh? It's a secret. No! That's gonna make it harder to find this matching set. So that's a set bonus with a specific piece of armor. Otherwise, it's probably the same as the other- It's exactly the same as the other standard until I can find the set. But who? Who could it be? Who has the matching armor, huh? Who is your husbando? Clues? Maybe if I stay out here long enough, she'll say something about her husband? Slurp? Okay, bad news. There's absolutely no information on her on the website. Shit. I'm gonna have to find the other guy who has a side quest. I'm just gonna have to talk to every male student and hope they don't beat the crap out of me. Yeah, let's go to Class A. Maybe I'll find out who it is. Class A. They say it's bound to be filled with smooth talkers and people who pretty much know their way around Caelum. Seeing that our teacher for this class was a former criminal, it's no surprise it's going to be catered around gathering intelligence. Tell me more. From what I've gathered, Ogen Inoue was an assassin that got sent to Sonata prison for killing our former Caelum president 10 years ago. However, he was pardoned after our current president took place. Well, that's suspicious. The Omada exploit of 3005 was just plain disgusting. So much that almost all of Caelum spoke ill of him. I honestly wouldn't be surprised that if that assassination was a ploy for our current president to usurp his position. But I guess that's just one way to tackle politics. Anyway, enough about my nonsense. Here's something as a token of my gratitude for listening to me. Oh, thanks. Alpha Knight. Future set in stone. I'll excel in this class. Well, hello there. Are you the husbando? I'm sure Class A would be a perfect fit for a politician such as I. Which class did you two end up in? Class C. The combat class. How marvelous. I know someone who attends that class also. What was her name, eh? Oh yeah, it was Nanase, wasn't it? Oh, I see. It's pronounced Nanase. Man, I really need to learn more about foreign names. Hailing from Els, I have a difficult time learning Soanese. I shall persist. One day I will master this beautiful language. You heard that martial artist that took on a vanguard yesterday in her entrance exam? He made it look effortless. Really? It looked like he was struggling to me. Wait, what? Why do you have a cutscene? Oh, it's you. Aren't you usually with the dynamic duo? Excuse me? Yeah, I usually see you four together in a group. Speaking of which, the two have been in the talk of the town lately, especially that guy who crushed my partner on that placement test. Are you talking about Kyou? So that's his name. I forgot to ask their names when I gave my apology. You know, your partner was very out of line during that exam. I know. I'm taking responsibility for not jumping in and stopping his dumb ass. If only he'd listen to me. Ugh. What does he have against Kyou and Miyu anyway? I don't have an idea as to what kind of bull drove him to start spouting all that crap. Our plan was to crush that drake until we saw those two fight it. Kenzo said something about seeing an opportunity and the rest is history. I told him to back off, but no. He was hellbent on fighting that guy and having the spotlight all on him. He's been like that ever since middle school. An arrogant pissant. Reckless and stupid with his money. And to top it all off, now he acts like a womanizer who can't keep him in his pants. And now he's ranked 2 in the girls' rankings of boys. I don't know- he only has 2 votes, I mean. I don't know what the fuck happened to him. It's like I don't even recognize him anymore. Oh shit! Sorry, I got carried away. No, it's okay. You know, I noticed he wasn't in our class today despite making it to Class C. He was even ranked 6, which is surprisingly good. Does he know he made it? He does. I told him after the fact that so he wouldn't see the comments on the snap board. He's getting himself some proper rest, but it might take a minute before he can come to class. I mean, besides recovering his body, his family is working on damage control too. Most of that fight was life and isn't a good look for them. You must really care for him despite his flaws. Are you perhaps in love with him? Just because I'm looking after his ass doesn't mean I plan on giving him mine. No, it isn't anything like that. We're more like adoptive siblings. Oh, I'm sorry to assume. But it's nice of you to be there for him in spite of all of that. It must be hard for you to bear all that, knowing he's changed. It's whatever. Anyway, I've said way too much. That doesn't mean we've become friends or anything. So don't go assuming that either. I'll take note of that, heh. Seriously, what the hell did I just say? It's not like we've known each other back then, did we? Hell no. What? You're not gonna challenge me, are you, Mr. Healthcare Man? I'm currently here to help Nurse Nimiet with her diagnosis about her patient yesterday. Given the injuries were severe, it's no surprise she needed help. Needless to say, your friend did more than get a little carried away. Are you talking about Kyou by any chance? Tsubasa, yes. While there were no rules for being full force, it served him well to keep moderation in mind. He'll quickly find himself an outcast if not worse if he pushes that threshold. I never knew the damage was so severe. I know Kyou is pretty strong, but even I haven't seen him go off like that. But I don't think Kenzo was beaten up that badly on the astral route, was he? What do you think, Kitoshi? I'm sure he knows what he's doing. Well, when he and I fight seriously, things can tend to get a little destructive, but we make sure we don't kill each other. As a matter of fact, if Kyou wanted to kill him, he would have done so already. Chuck him off the bridge. That man is trying to kill any who dares stands against the person he's trying to protect. So you can see why he would do that to someone who would try to lay a finger on her. And to be honest, I'd quit that job already if I were him, but knowing the current state of the Tsubasa and Regami families, he basically has no choice. I see. I wasn't aware he had such a contractual bond. That just makes things a lot more interesting. Very well then, I've decided to work alongside Nurse Nimiet for the remainder of the school year. You'll need someone who can save lives. And I have a very bad feeling this won't be the only time we'll have this kind of injury, especially with all the dueling system. Thank you for your understanding, Taven. We'll make sure to watch over Kyou too. I appreciate it. You must excuse me, I need to be working on that diagnosis now. Ah! Don't tell me this guy! It's this really fast-moving guy who has the armor. Talk to me, you jerk! How many laps have you done so far, Kai? 3 laps so far, bro. Really? Man, you're so quick. I'm kinda jealous. Please, are you the husbando? Tell me. And why are you running indoors? Why can't I run that quickly? Instead, my characters move at the pace of a snail. Anyways, I should probably hit the rec room. Good afternoon. Why do I stand here all the time, you ask? It's customary to greet people in order to get familiar with them. I think of it as some form of rapport. There will be days when a person will stop by and start a conversation with me. Like you are now. Not only does it build social confidence for both parties, but it also helps them become acquainted too. Hello, classmates. Do you smell that fresh aroma? Such a wonderful smell, don't you think? From what I have gathered in class, you can use well energy for culinary purposes as well. I wonder if I could make something for Miss Lunari at some point. This game is not clear on objectives sometimes. So what's class B like, Jessica? I have no regrets. Rescue is what I've been trying to aim for ever since I was a youngin. Miss Winter taught us the basics of how to lasso a cow and many, many more. Wait, lasso a cow? Yes, ma'am. How about Class A? I bet it's just as exciting. Not really. I mean, if you're into lots of reading and researching, maybe. And trust me, there were more than enough. Sniff, sniff. This is my lunch. No, you can't have any. What do you say, you, my eternal rival? You may have bested me, but I will not fall just yet. Activate my action card. With this, I am able to increase my unit's attack power by 3. No way, very well, I'll counter it with another might action card.
Impossible!
Hi, I had nice work yesterday. How does it feel to be third-ranked student out of our class? I can only imagine the pressure. Oh ho, the third-ranked student graces us with her presence. To what do I owe this occasion? Just saying hi. Oh my, that's rare. I thought you had a clique, but I suppose you can make exceptions outside your circle. Very well, I shall indulge. I heard you specialize in firearms. Is this true? Yeah, I love guns. I ask because Nanase has a particular gun she's looking for and I need to know what exactly it is so I can buy it for her. But of course, don't tell her I said that. Sure, what kind of clues did she give you? Unless I remember, is that it had an immensely long barrel? Vanderka Wander? I forget the name, perhaps you can help me. You wouldn't be talking about the Vanderkom, are you? Such a foreign name. Sounds like it hailed from safe. Yeah, the ops wanted a rifle that's capable of piercing anything, kind of like a miniature railgun, but he needed a lot of energy to compress it. So he chose safe for its testing grounds. Another perfect landscape for it too. I think they're still being sold in specialty gun shops, but they're pretty rare. Getting one will probably cost you a lot. Oh, expected from an avid firearm enthusiast. Nothing is too expensive for Claire Elizabeth. However, I will keep this information for future references. Now carry on with your day, dearest Mikami. I am satisfied with your answer. What? So does that mean I did as much as I could? I don't understand. All students, please proceed to your classes. Thank you. Lunchtime's over. Time to head back. What? That's so weird. So does that mean that quest was mandatory? Was I required to just talk to as many students as possible? I don't understand. The objectives are so unclear in this game. Several hours later, and that concludes Flow Fury. Now let's talk about our first assignment today. I've updated your email Miwaki consoles to include the mission function. Use it to view your mission details. Clients from all over Caelum come to organizations like us and ask for help. In return, we get compensated. These missions will also train you for actual fieldwork, should you take on a career of your own in the future. Think of it as training. Anyway, if you're unable to finish your missions by the end of school, you will lose five points. So go out there and look for possible clients. Are we clear? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Understood. Very well. Class dismissed. Can we unite our parties yet? This... missions... Oh, we can fail missions? Oh no. Remember to meet with me before the end of school. Good luck. Go out there and look for clients. Will they be marked on the map at all? Thanks for tuning in to this Let's Play of Lie of Caelum. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon.